Last night, Iowa State Patrol Sergeant Jim Smith died a hero. He was shot and killed attempting to arrest a barricaded subject just a few short blocks from here in Grundy Center. He sacrificed himself protecting others. Sergeant Jim Smith was a 27-year veteran of the Iowa State Patrol. Sergeant Jim Smith was a friend. Sergeant Jim Smith was a brother. Sergeant Jim Smith was a son. Sergeant Jim Smith was a husband. Sergeant Jim Smith was a dad. Sergeant Jim Smith was a protector of the innocent. Sergeant Jim Smith was a guardian of justice. Sergeant Jim Smith was a man of God. Sergeant Jim Smith. And I'm going to keep saying his name until his sacrifice is seared upon the hearts of anyone that can hear my voice. Conversely, a name you will never hear come from my lips is the name of the man who stole Jim's life with his cowardice. His name does not deserve to be uttered in the same breath as Sergeant Jim Smith. And the men and the women of the Iowa Department of Public Safety, the Division of Criminal Investigation, and the Iowa State Patrol will do everything in their power to make sure that man is held to account. We are hurting. We are angry. But rest assured, we're not broken. We will continue to shoulder the burdens of our communities while carrying our own. We will continue to stand in the gap of good and evil, because like Jim, that is what we're called to do. But we're not robots. We hurt, we bleed, we cry. Sought the comfort of our loved ones last night as we mourn the loss of our brother. So please, pray for the women of the Iowa State Patrol. Support us. Help us as we grieve. We're not immune to this world. We're human. And we need the support of our communities in times like this. And we need to hold on to the legacy of Iowa State Patrol Sergeant Jim Smith.